friends were walking through the desert. At one stage in their journey, they had an argument, and one friend slapped the other one in the face. The one who got slapped was hurt, but without saying anything, he wrote in the sand, "Today my best friend slapped me in the face." They kept on walking until they found an oasis, where they decided to have a wash. The one who had been slapped got stuck in a mire and started drowning, but his friend saved him. After he had recovered from his shock, he wrote on a stone, "Today my best friend saved my life." The friend who slept and saved his best friend asked him, "After I hurt you, you wrote in the sand and now you write in the stone. Why?" The other friend replied, "When someone hurts us, we should write it down in sand, where wings of forgiveness can erase it away. But when someone does something good for us, we must engrave it in stone, where no wind can ever erase it." The moral of the story is, don't value the things you have in your life. Value those who you have in your life. If you like to share your personal inspirational story or any incident which changes your life, if you think it must be shared with the world, share with us on alwaysbirdie44@gmail.com. We will share your story in our upcoming videos. Share your story and inspire the world. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified of our next video. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Bye-bye for now. Namaste.